the friend back to John.
I don't think it's
cool.
It should.
I did like last year, but heck.
Well, I didn't know you last year. One more time.
Tajani.
Tajani.
You don't
like it? All right.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay, ready? So one big round of applause. You ready? Hey, Trace, your poster first, please.
Thank you.
Remember? Les Benny. Ta-da.
I believe in music because it is like medicine to me. Music has so much energy, both positive and negative. Music can cure me when I'm sick. Also, when I feel depressed, it makes me feel happy again. Music makes the lonely kid that doesn't talk get up and dance like a changed person. Also, some music can cause people to do bad things. I believe that music can hypnotize us. I think music is so incredible because music is one of the oldest things on the earth. I love how different cultures have different music. Music has 5 different eras, but I believe that the 20th century has the best music. My favorite genres of music are rap, R&B, and pop. I also love how the beats sound. My favorite artists are Justin Bieber, Age Love, and Chris Brown. I've had an interest in music ever since I was a little kid. I guess it's because I was growing up around people that had the same love and passion for music like me. Learning the melodies of music and knowing the instruments that are being played in the songs were some of the things I taught myself. When I was in the 4th grade, I made my first song. As I got to high school, my freshman year, I started making music again, both rapping and singing songs. I can see myself putting my music out there in the future. Music is the future, music is the past. Music is a dream that will forever last. Music makes me cry, music makes me feel free and wanna fly. Music makes me sing, music makes me wanna dance and spin. Music makes me strive and what I wanna be in life. Music makes me think deep inside about me, myself, and I. I love music and believe in music with a strong passion. I love to dance to music, so without music, I wouldn't be able to dance as good as I dance now. Music is so wonderful because it brings back memories in my life. Without music, I wouldn't have the inspiration to write my own music. Some songs I listen to relate to my life, so it feels so real. I don't know how life will be without music, and I don't even want to think about it. Music plays the moment, pauses the past, rewinds the happiness. Music helps me escape. Music makes me feel free like a bird. My heart is like a drum, my bones are like strings of a guitar, and my voice is like the bass of a trombone.
Very good. Okay. Beginning, when you said music is like medicine, your mind it cures me when I'm sick. Your whole essay was very poetic. You have a very strong reading voice. It was very nice to just sit back and listen to you. Have you be serious? I like that side of you. I like the part where you said you think music can hypnotize people. And talking about how, you know, you grow up, your family, people you're around, you wrote your first song in the 4th grade, so I'm picturing a mini little Tajani in the 4th grade writing her first song. That's really cool. Do you still have that song?
Part of it.
Part of it. That's awesome. Never lose that. Don't ever like hide it away somewhere safe. Okay, don't lose that. But you did a great job. It was very nice to see. Excellent. Okay? Very good way to end English 12.
Thank you.
I liked your topic. Your poster is dope as well.
Thanks.
Yeah, I feel you. Like, talk about music. I see where
I like how you said that music is medicine, and I like your poster. It came out good.
Yeah.
And I like the way you were talking.
Right?
Ever, yeah.
You have a very good reading voice. Very nice. The way you transform. you said you liked acting, right? And so you kind of switched over to this reading person. It was really cool. But you do that more often. I like that side of you talking.
I mean, like the different pictures, how poetic the essay was, and that little poem you had at the end.
Thank you. It kind of scattered throughout, the poetic pieces scattered throughout. It was a really nice blend. That's hard to do without it seeming disjointed or whatnot.
It's changed.
Thank you, Leah. It's hard to, you know, make that sound good, but it flowed very, very well.
Oh, you're a really great writer. I just loved your essay. And it was perfectly described too.
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I do a passion for music, and I like that poem.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sauce, sauce.